just the son of a carpenter, and I don't want anything from ya, except for your eternal love and devotion and guilt, guilt, guilt. Oh, I've come to earth to erase your sins. Yesterday is the day when your new life begins, with a blood sacrifice of myself to start my cult of death, death, death. Yes, they call me Jesus, meek and mild. I have compassion for woman, man, and child. But it's okay if you don't agree with what I say. Just know that you'll spend eternity in a pit of burning flames. Oh, I'm just the son of a carpenter, and without me I think that you're too dumb to know about right and wrong, and that you shouldn't rape, steal, or kill, kill, kill. So I've come to earth to erase your sins. No, this isn't something that you get a say in. I'm your overlord shepherd, and you're my bottomless flock of sheep, sheep, sheep. Now I'll admit that up till now I didn't care if you lived or died or wore clean underwear. But after thousands of years of watching you suffering, the amazing guy that I am just couldn't stop from helping. Oh, I could tell you about disease that is caused by microorganisms, but instead I think I'll just tell you what's caused by demons. I could show you electricity, stop slavery and give equality, or maybe I'll just walk on water, make wine and 5,000 loaves and fishes. Oh, I'm just the son of a carpenter, and if you thought the crucifixion scared ya, we'll get a year's worth of therapy, cause I'm coming back from the dead, dead, dead. Oh, I've come to earth to erase your sins, so that some people in future generations can have wafers and wine to turn into my flesh and my blood, blood, blood. Oh, I'm just the son of a carpenter, and I don't want anything from ya, except for your eternal love and devotion. Remember, I'm always watching. Know your thoughts and emotions, so you better give me all of your eternal love and devotion and guilt, guilt, guilt.